Now, a 71-year-old woman from South Wales is back on firm ground after her clothes were caught in shutters as they opened at a local convenience store. There she is, bless her, she's got her shopping trolley. She didn't want to let it go. Up, there she goes, trolley goes with her. My, this could have ended very, very badly. They decided to let down the shutters and then he thought, oh, no, I'm going to go and take her off and then drop her on her head. And then he realised that that was a very bad idea. So they then went to bring down the shutters. No harm done. The clip has been viewed more than 2 million times and Anne says she's learning to live with her fame.